I'm Cesare and I study math, further math, physics and chemistry at CSFC Cambridge. I would like to get an aerospace engineering degree. I was thinking about Cambridge or Imperial, Seattle or MIT. Definitely the opportunities, since we are 5 minutes walk away from one of the biggest universities in the world, opportunities is a really important aspect of our lives, especially with all the lectures that we can attend and the amazing doors that it can open. Perfect. So an EPQ is an extended project qualification, so a project that a student can do in a time span that, of 1 year or 2 years. And my EPQ project is on an inertial electrostatic confinement fuser, which is essentially a fusion reactor that achieves fusion with hydrogen atoms and generates neutrons.
Cesare came to me with the idea of building a fuser, which is a nuclear reactor, but not the fission type, not the nuclear power station kind of thing. It's a fusion reactor, like how the sun is powered. So it might sound dangerous, but it's perfectly okay as long as we're sensible. So it was Cesare's idea. He came to me with this idea, and that's a great example of a student thinking up something themselves and saying, "Sir, can I do this?" And the school has supported him, both financially and with time and effort. We've contacted local experts in the university here in Cambridge who are assisting us with this project, and that's a huge help. Having Cambridge University on our doorstep here is enabling us to do this really challenging project much more easily. So it's a very exciting project, and we're very grateful to the school for supporting us financially and just supporting the whole project in general. Cesare is doing it for his EPQ, his extended project qualification, and at the end of it he will have a working nuclear reactor that he will have built himself. So it's a very exciting project, and we're really enjoying bringing it to fruition.
Oh yeah, I play water polo in the swimming pool, which is 10 minutes walk from Trapo Sport. And on weekends, we all together collectively play sports such as basketball and volleyball, also with St. Andrew's College.